Nice to be back in the Paris Theatre. Nice to see you both again. It's been a long time. That was Unchain Your Brain from a Glory Road album. Here's a song which questions the motives of certain people in certain professions. It's called Are You Sure, this one. Decent of you. Thank you. Here's Here's a song we recorded last year. In fact, it's the title track of an album we had out called Mr. Universe.
Man.
for you. It's definitely me. All right, here's a song called No Easy Way. Thank you. trouble, came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, look right in my face. Bone standing up, talking back. My daddy was a green eyed man to Jackass. Look for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. You wanna start a rumble, but don't you try alone, because I feel my little baby's misery. Oh, yeah, said I'm evil, baby, so don't you mess around with me.
Feel so lonely since you.
you're gone. Feel so lonely. Oh, oh, oh. I want you back. I want you back. We'll be right back. Here's another song from Glory Road. This is a thing called On the Rocks, this one. Thank you.
Carry out your own time. Deranged version of Roxette.
Tune to us, so we're tuning this up. It's called Running White Face City Boy. Thank you.
Living day to day. Who cares for white face city boy?
Here's a song, it was a single, so about a year ago.
Girls like this.
Seeking vengeance for my independence. Ain't a fight with you. If you burn my house, I spark your car, I knock you down. You won't get too far from my power. I'm full of power. My children will
She was not excited. I had no friends about her, but all the little
Thank you. See you.
When you did that set at Reading, how tight a band were you then? Because, I mean, it sounds very, very tight.
Yeah, I think it was... we'd done about 7 shows before Reading, the band as it is now. And it was tight enough. I mean, we'd learned to understand each other. I mean, the breaks were... and the turns were sort of understandable to each other. We were anticipating each other. At the same time, it was still fresh enough for it all to be alive. And I think that, once or twice a year you've got to change the act very slightly, but at that time everything was new and fresh to everyone. But also we'd been into the studio and recorded most of the stuff, so it was fairly tight.
I saw you recently at the Rainbow, and it was an absolutely stormy experience. During that set at the Rainbow, a lot of familiar numbers, audience all on their feet, but then you came on and you did a blues number, which I personally had never heard before. Not only did I listen to the blues number, but I also watched the reaction of the audience to it. Now, you and I know that it's very difficult to introduce new material in a stage act, because sometimes audiences can get bored with it, or they don't understand it, or they just don't know it and they feel insecure. In this instance, what I found remarkable was the fact that the audience didn't feel at all insecure, and they were riveted to what you were doing along with the rest of the guys on stage. And I just love that number, and I just like to know, where's it going to appear?
Well, it was very much an experimental thing. It's based on a traditional blues construction, and the idea, I think, with a lot of songs like that is to actually see how the audience get off on it. But because it's a very straightforward, simple, repeated chorus, I found anyway that by the second chorus they're singing along with it anyway. They know exactly what's coming, which is good in a song, I think. And it's almost certainly going to appear in some shape or another, because it's changing every time we play it. It's different. It's going to appear in some shape or another on the next album, which will be out in August.
Prior to a tour, I think, that you're going to do in the UK.
Yeah, that's already booked up. We're doing 27 concerts in the UK, starting around about the 22nd of September, I think.
One of the other numbers that you did in the set is a number that you have included before, and is coming out as a single, which we're going to play tomorrow on Rock on Saturday.
That's Sleeping on the Job.
Right. But this is the first time in my life I've ever known this. Mr. Gillan has actually got the band in the studio to do this blues number, especially for us on the Friday Rock Show.
Since you've gone, believe me, if you believe me.